came from and the fact of the origin of it and why it was used.
But the dictionary says
to bring down.
A nigger is an ignorant person. It says nigger in the dictionary.
You can't change the definition. If you say motherfucker or motherfucker, you're still calling me a motherfucker. You can't change the...
But I don't understand why you would call somebody that.
It's just another word for us to say.
It was something that kind of bonded us. Because it was like, it's kind of like saying, alright, someone went down at the store, you feel me? Was it some Mexicans or some niggas? Now, when you say that, you think automatically black. Now, we use that kind of to brand each other, but we don't use it more as a derogatory statement, as in you're a nigga or you're ignorant or as slant. You know what I mean?
We should know that because ignorant.
Historically, black people like to use it in a derogatory sense. That's why people are really upset when white people use it opposed to black people, because the history behind how white people use it.
Yes, that's exactly why.
But I still think.